Aptas. Reach Ayurveda to age. My love for Charaka. The first ever national level video contest on behalf of Charaka Jayanti 2020. Presented by team Aptas.
I'm here to tell you the importance of Charaka Samhita. That the love, my love towards Charaka. And who is Charaka? What is it? And why do we study it? And what comparatives do we have in your life with the Charaka Samhita? Let's start our session. Yes, Charaka is one of the Bruhatrayas. And Bruhatrayas are Vagvata, Sushruta and Charaka. Charaka is well known by his name, Acharya Charaka. That he is in the century of 1000 BC in Taxila of India. He has wrote his Charaka Samhita treatise of 8 sthanas with 120 chapters. And let us start the importance of Charaka Samhita. That is, Swastasya Swastha Rakshanam Atarasya Vikara Prashamanam, which means the improving of the Swastha person's Swastya and the getting rid of the diseases of an individual persons. And this Charaka Samhita is one thing which has mainly known for his etiology, embryology and the diseases and its treatments. Mainly it is preventive measures than the curative. And he is the one who first told about the metabolism, immunity and the digestion. And I want to share my experience of Charaka Samhita. And I want to explain the main issue, burning issue in this society of the sedentary life is the indigestion, that is ajina. Where this ajina's complication may turn to alasaka and also vishochika. So we have to treat it better than cure. So we have to prevent it now. So we have to apply the applied aspect of Charaka Samhita, which is mentioned in the 5th chapter of Matra Shrutiyadhyaya, where the digestion of our bodies doesn't depend upon the food particles but the quantity of the food. If we take on Guru Hahara, then we have not take more than half of the quantity of stomach. By taking less quantity also, it should not be more than excess food of our stomach. Then I want to tell some of the Vegas, means which is mentioned in the 7th chapter of Sutrasthana of Charaka Samhita, that is Na Vega Dharani Adhyaya, where we have to maintain our relationships in society. To maintain that, we have to control some Vegas. They are Dharaniya Vegas, like Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Moha, Bhaya, Harsha, etc. But we have to maintain our health, means we should not control some of the Vegas. They are Adharaniya Vegas. They are Mutra, Purusha, Shukra, Retas, Nidra, Jumba, Shrut, Trut, etc. And we have to thank you for giving my opportunity to talk about Charaka Samhita. And thank you, Apta team. Thank you. Please apply the Charaka Samhita in your life and get brighter in your life. Thank you.
Subscribe and share this video to all and join hands with us to reach Ayurveda to each.